I'm a farmer, a beef farmer. We have 90 cows, but we do all the work ourselves, so. I run to see the view and to enjoy the, you know, the sunrise, the sunset. The thing with cancer is some people can talk about it and other people just don't want to talk about it at all. I want to say to people who are getting cancer now, look, I'm still alive 10 years later, this could be you. You know, don't just give up hope.